bridal makeup. So yes guys, you can do it by yourself at home or everywhere once you get to know the tips of how to do a bridal makeup. So keep watching till the end. I've used all kind of products. Agar aapke paas hai bhi nahi hai, whatever you have, you can use it with that. So whatever products you have, you can use all those things and create a very beautiful makeup by your own if you get to know the right technique and methods how to use it. So all that I have shown in this video, please see throughout the video how it is done. So yes guys, let's get started.
So let's get started guys. So this is our model for today for my bridal makeup. So I have told her to cleanly wash her face and she's done with that. So let's prepare her skin. Let's get prepped her skin. So I'm using a moisturizing cream to, you know, so that she doesn't have any kind of dryness in her skin. So I'm using this Lakmika Peach Milk Moisturizing Cream. Completely apply it on the face. Near the nose area, chin area. And after applying moisturizing cream, at least leave it for 5 to 10 minutes to completely absorb all the good quantities from the moisturizing cream to the face. Next, I'm using this primer. Okay, guys, it's very important step. Never skip the primer wala step because, you know, whenever you're applying makeup, always apply a primer prior to the makeup because it actually gives a long lasting makeup to your skin and also it protects from all kind of harmful, you know, getting it aapki skin ko kharab nahi karta ye. So and it gives a good finishing. So and give a nice good massage to your client, whoever is there, or your friend. So this is a self makeup. Okay, so yes, I've prepped her skin completely. Next, let's move on to the foundation. So I am using Maybelline ka Fit Me, which I think this is newly come up like a small chota pack. So I am using her complexions. So let me put, see, whenever you are using foundation, you can use brush or you can use a sponge or you can use hand, whichever you feel comfortable. So let me spread it evenly on her face. So smudge it properly. I think I've taken a little bit extra, but it's okay. I'll smudge completely into her skin. So guys, than rubbing it completely, I think you should, pat it on your skin. That is the right method to actually give a long lasting look on your, so that it smudges completely. You can also use, if in case it's a night look and you want a lot of shimmer kind, then you can use this illuminator. So you need to mix this with the foundation which you're using, a bit of it, and then, mix it with your foundation and apply on your skin. You'll get a really glowing look. So I'll show how it is. It is like this, a golden. So let me apply a bit on her face. So next process I am gonna do, I will conceal her. She has little under eyes, dark circles, a bit of, and little near the darkness near the under nose. So let me use, so I am again using a concealer from Fit Me, Maybelline Fit Me. So if you have anywhere spots and everywhere, you can just put this concealer. So you just lightly have to dab it Okay, so you can see her under eyes darkness is completely covered. Even near the mouth area is completely covered. So now I'm gonna shape her eyebrows. This I have a eyebrow palette from Miss Claire. I'm gonna use brown. तो जहाँ पे भी गैप है आईब्रोज के बीच में अच्छा दिस पैलेट वी कैन यूज मल्टीपर्पज इसमें कॉन्टोरिंग भी है द सेम ब्राउन यू कैन टेक इट फॉर द नोज कट सो आई एम गिविंग अ नोज कट विद द सेम थिंग Next, I have this highlighter again from Miss Claire. So this is also a multi-purpose and a multi-shade highlighter. So for the eyebrows, I am using this very light one. So under eyebrows, I'm giving this highlight. So as I said, you can use your fingers to do, otherwise a brush also. I'm more comfortable with my fingers. That's the reason I use my fingers. So I'm gonna give a glitter look to her. So I'm gonna give a smoky eye. So outer corner, I'm using a dark brown shade. So for the better finishing, you can use the brush near the lids. Okay, so for the inner corner, I'm using again a gold and a light pink mix. Because anyway, after glitter, it won't be seen much. So I'm just giving a very light touch. If it is a night look, so I think shimmer will look really good. So yeah, the shimmer which I'm using is, it's from Color Essence. So it's a rose gold, bronze. Next, I'm gonna apply blush on her cheeks. So this is my favorite part. I just love blush. And I'm giving a very subtle and a very nude blush because I don't want too much pinky. So now I'm using the same highlighter which I used for the to give it on the eyebrows. I'm using the same thing, whichever the left dot, and I'm giving a highlight on her cheeks. So the highlight goes right above the blush. Here we go. Okay, the eyes are only half done, so I'm giving a liner. Abhi. Okay, the liner is from Lakme 925. Agar I would like to tell, if you are looking for very thick and dark liner, then this is a perfect. But if in case, par iska ye jo tip hai bahut hi mota hai. So if you want a small tip, then you should go for something else. So let me check. I think I'll give a thick layer liner. I think it will stand out. So जब भी आप liner लगा रहे हो, आपका आगे का tip और पीछे का tip बहुत ही पतला होना चाहिए और बीच में थोड़ा मोटा कीजिए. Okay, I have given this liner, so let it dry for some time. So next I'm using this क्या बोलते हैं इसको सॉरी मस्कारा. ओके सो दिस इज़ फ्रॉम मेबेलिन अगेन हाइपर कर्ल वॉल्यूम एक्सप्रेस वाटरप्रूफ लाइनर. ओके सो आई विल टेल हर टू लुक स्ट्रेट. ओके तो ओके ओके डोंट ब्लिंक योर आईज. तो गाइज अगर आपको चाहिए तो यू कैन यूज़ फॉल्स लैशेस तो वो बहुत ही प्यारा लगेगा. बट शी नेचुरली हैज़ अ वेरी गुड लैशेस सो आई थिंक इट्स नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. लंबे हैं थिक हैं तो इसमें थोड़ा सा मस्कारा लगा देंगे तो बढ़िया लगेगा. ओके मस्कारा भी बहुत जल्दी ड्राई हो जाता है तो आई थिंक दैट्स द बेस्ट पार्ट. ओके इफ़ एनीथिंग एक्स्ट्रा इज लेफ्ट आउट इफ़ यू फील इट जस्ट put it like this from the hand. So if in case you like kajal you can put kajal but I am gonna use this purple liner. This is from Miss Claire. I always use this liner. Okay open your eyes look up. Yeah so I'm gonna give this purple lining to her eyes to the lower eyes. After the lining, with the hand itself, you can smudge or whatever sponge if you have, you can smudge with that. Look up. So I'm giving a smudge effect down. Okay. With the pencil itself, I'm taking a pink shade and I'm giving a little smudgy look. Now I'm giving a final finishing touch with the lipstick. So I'm using it, this bright rosy. So I don't want to give too much dark lipstick also. It won't go. But I think this look will go with every kind of attire. Now I have completed the look by giving a pinch of shine in the lipstick. I mean on the lips. And adding a little more. A little more on the eyebrows with a bindi and the earrings and here you go with a good hairstyle.
Alright guys, hope you liked it. So if you have liked it, please give a thumbs up to this video. Like, share, subscribe. Also comment below ki aapko ye video kaise laga. Thank you so much.